the videos that I've saved up on this run, and I got to put everything in order because it comes over from the video cameras and the security cameras and dash cams and all that. It comes out of order. So I got to put everything in order, and then when I do that, I can try to put together a video. So that might take some work, ladies and gentlemen. So anyway, I thought I'd let you know where I was at, give you an update. I'm loaded in Taylor, Pennsylvania, which is basically Scranton. And yesterday morning, came over here, stopped up at Hubbard, Ohio, and you know, went to Burger King and got a Whopper. And didn't tell a Whopper, but got a Whopper. I didn't tell a Whopper, but I got a Whopper, and that was good. And anyway, I ended up parking there. I had a load board on the whole day, didn't find anything. And then this morning, I prayed to the Lord about it and said I would take something really light for right at $3 a mile just to pay for the fuel, because fuel is so outrageous. So that's what I got. I got something really light for $3 a mile. Take it over to Columbus, Indiana, and unload it and head to the house. That worked out great, didn't it? Thank you, Father. I think they had that sign out in the road. It sounded like I hit it.
Thank you.
had some fun wherever you are. Cars on the shoulder. God bless.